Good day, ladies and gentlemen. Yeah, that's more like it. Oh, yeah, sengeni vandal manje. Yeah, ngeni vandal manje. No, mina my mentor told me ukuthi money follows enthusiastic people, you know. So if you find success, kumele ube enthusiastic, yabo. So mabe she has a cow too, she uses. Uma uzobhala kanje na kusizokulandela, yabo. So kuye kuthiwa fake it till you make it. You understand? Then zama ukufaka le energy room in. Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. You see, I mean, I hear one. Good afternoon, good open-minded people. Yeah. Give yourself a round of applause. And then before I say anything, please give me a round of applause. Please give me a round of applause. Yeah, thank you. Igama lami nguJabulani Sibongwa Ngcobo. Kodwa sebangiphe igama elisungu KwaMashu angazi-ke balithatha ngoku, kodwa ngalithakasela ngalilandelela cause lingifaka under pressure. Kuye kuthiwa emhlabeni uma uqamba ingane kumele uqambe ngegama ezolilandela, yabo. Ekhaya bazi nguJabulani cause ngijabulisa abantu, bazi ngu-magnificent cause I'm magnificent, yabo. Igama elithi magnificent uma ungalijwayele uzokhumbula abadlali oManchester lapha noBarcelona bavamise ukusebenzisa la mabe beskore like a spectacular goal, oh, magnificent goal. And then, so click out, oh, that's why I best go magnificent, because ubona ama goal, I know me leave you, thank you, goal. God, I'm a good goal, and bad, that's why I'm magnificent, yeah, well, amen, if you're down. Sibongwa baba, I'm so magnificent. I'm here to share my story with people. Hopefully, one or two or three people will be inspired, you understand? My job now, excuse me. Okay, let me start here. I was blessed at a tender age to see imali or to smell success. Yeah, bo. So I'm 22 or 23. So there's nothing exciting me about imali anymore. My job now is to go out there and inspire people. You understand? Money doesn't excite me anymore. What excites me? Uguzwa, uthola a call from someone saying, Jabulani, I'm happy, I can see where I'm going today because of you. Those are the ways that keep me going, not money. See, understand it? Exactly. But in the season, it's how parts. You understand? How do you break this red race? How do you move from the red race? Because we'll all agree, Wooten. Magabe school, we're told to go to school, get good grades, so that hopefully one day we'll work to a good job with benefits. Am I wrong or wrong? Very wrong. Angit. Most of us squeeze the lock, angit. Now, let me start here. I started getting an Ashon Pavazali, Ashon Pabo Tisha, you have a good example. As by a lab at Kong Kong, never super. As focusing the two the Ingane, a Tiscoli, Virginia, a sharp material, a shamma degree. Ugutum Padum Tomazad doesn't mess. Yabo esikoleni leyo zwe example nga I don't find ingane yamkhize ningane yabo ingane njalo itholi basari be right ifunde iqede ne ufuna leyo ngane njalo ngifuna ukwenza example ka lesiqhonqhalo yabo. So let's say lo muntu ke manje useyasebenza ne. Now let me start here. How much is your dream house? Not the one that you can afford, but I'm talking about your dream house. How much?
100 million.
10. Okay, 10 million, yeah, that's a dream house, yes. It's possible. But to accommodate other people, I still see online, my brother. I see it when I go to school, I'm a film, I see it number 4 million. Yeah. So a dream house of Malini or 4 million. And then how much is your dream car? When I'm talking about a dream car, I'm talking about the car. I want to book first lane who calls it. Motion, I'm a tall, I'm a light, you have all those boots, to fund the moon. When I call him on this, my eyes, one of my light eyes, I can locate. We saw it out in Italy. I'll say that could do it. Yes, I don't. Yeah, well, so how much is that car? Like your dream car? 800. I don't know. 2 million, 1.5, let's say 1.5, 1 point something. So now my next question is, how much is the repayment? Yeah, 4 million. 42,000, okay? And then let's say you pay 42,000 for a house, a dream house, and then you pay 27,000 for the car. Are we together?
Yes.
Yes. Now let's go back here now, Ngala. How much is an average educated individual in South Africa? Sorry? No, it's cut to 2,000. Umuntu abafundile average bawola malini? 25 to 30. Asibaphe sisiphapho nithi bahola 40,000 ngamasibona. Okay, umuntu lengani ifundile athola ibhasari athola yonke into. Manje sihola malini u 40,000. Is it before or after tax? Okay, as it's after tax. No, as imkhaya. 40,000 after tax, ne? My question is, lo muntu wenze yonke into ohlonipha abazali, wenza yonke into by the book, siyasebenza-ke manje. Usasemhlabeni wangempela, he or she is facing the real world. Usiyasebenza. Can you afford your dream house earning 40,000 rand a month or 42,000? So then what is happening to your dream house? Iyasikwasha. Sezothi bank sorry sis noma but ukwalifayela ukuhlala la. So uhlala la uhleli khona not because you want to live there, because if bank will say you qualify to live there. And then going back to the car, can you pay a 27,000 installment earning 40,000? No. I was saying so now my question is, let me serious guys, because Israel is really too because of these things. You understand? Couldn't crime in order because of these things. Because you're lacking G. I'm a fundamental principles I feel. You understand? Now, Lengani and Zeyonki, you respect Abazar. I imagine as I went at 25 more times. So, a question I'm eating. Uzo itata api mali ukuthi akhave ama dreams wakhe?
Ministers.
What is the solution then?
Ministers.
Ministers?
Yeah. Of all departments.
I know about minister, but you know, okay. Okay, let me start here. The cause. What is the cause first? The cause is together. Who is the most influential person in a child's life between the ages of 0 to 6 years? It's parents, ne? If the majority of our parents, they come from 97% of the population who find themselves at the end of the month not having enough to survive, is it possible for them to teach anything to their children about creating wealth? No. Again, you send your child to school, hoping for a better education. Ne? Who is the most influential person in a child's life between the ages of 6 to 18 years?
Teachers.
Ne? Now, if the majority of our teachers, again, they come from the 97% of the population, who don't have enough to survive with the demand, is it possible for them to say anything to your kids about creating wealth? If you look back, they're still driving the same cars, they're still living in the same houses, they're still having the same wives.
Same wives.
This is a joke. You can't change your wife. Maybe husband, don't you? Okay, my point is, I'm not trying to look down upon double teacher. If it wasn't for them, I wouldn't be here. I wouldn't be able to speak in front of you. And yet, in that note, let's give a word to Shahid round of applause. Because I feel good spending 7 days on my but about knowledge. In the sala, you understand? And yet, because whoever on board now, TV, you know me, Gupi, a majority of people, Gupi, a Sunday's got teach. You understand? And yet, exactly. But about Kokelo, right? So, you understand that who's standing for my Gupi? So it's not your fault, Uguti. You're finding yourself every month, Uguti, who hold a salary after 5 days, because that's the fact. If you're an employee, you earn a salary, 5 days later, it's gone. No effect, effect. You understand? So it's not your problem. The problem is with our system. The system here to, in South Africa, or let me say in Africa, or in the world, he has channel to be assets for companies. Are you can now let's put this up on to be employees or to be entrepreneurs. Even then, my causes in Zua, I saw my entrepreneurship causes. Ngibuka wona zakhona ke, this is a joke. Because if we go to study the financial intelligence, okay, maybe let me break it like this. There are two kinds of education. Eh? There's academic education, which guarantees you being a slave for the rest of your life. And then there's financial education, which guarantees you financial freedom. You understand, I guess? Now, if financial education, you won't get it in school, you won't get it in tertiary. Because if you're honestly, you say tertiary, my lectures. Now, my lectures, they need financial intelligence. You understand, I guess?
Excuse me?
So, where do you get this financial education? I mean, you read books, you follow the rich people. I mean, I got information from Robert Kiyosaki books, Rich Dad, Poor Dad, you understand, Cash Flow Quadrants. That's where my name Cash Flow came from, because after being inspired by Robert Kiyosaki books, I decided to name my company Cash Flow Pro. And then when the journalists were writing about me, they decided to say, I'm nicknamed Cash Flow. And guys would take that blog, because that was a lie. Yeah, but I ended up falling in love with the name Cash Flow. But I'm trying to say, if you wanna move from the left-hand side of the quadrant to the right-hand side of the quadrants, because on the left-hand side of the quadrants, we have E and S. On the right-hand side of the quadrants, we have B and I. Ne? You'll use your imagination, because I don't have the screen. Ne? O, I, sorry, E, not S. Who E stands for? Who can guess? Eh? Not employers. Okay, employees. Ne? When the petrol price is going up, who's suffering? Employees. When the rent is going down, who's suffering? When the rent is going up, who's suffering? When who's highly taxed? Who's working hard? Who's not supposed to make mistakes? It's employees. You make mistakes, you'll be fired. You understand? But are they getting paid fair? No. You understand? In mistake, your karma employee, they are earning the income called the basic salary. Mm. The basic salary is for basic needs. Mm-hmm. So already when you sign that contract, you are accepting which one who qualify in the basic salary, because you only need your money for your basic needs. Or the end income. Then it's the income that you earn today, and then if you now open to 740, who was carry pants. So should you build in that the whole month, we shy pants, would be and then go back again. And then a definition of an insanity is to keep on doing the same thing over and over again, because you keep on getting the same results. I mean, how many, okay, be honest guys, how many times have you said Mark Perugia would deserve New Year's resolution? I want next year, I'm from Muti, Achiva ABCD, I'm back shower March, June. We have one time, you will soon deserve to use this solution. Yeah, well, why? Because Ngapaya Titina, we still have that thing. Pasconde Bulala. You understand? Senga get point of which more mountain may dream. You remember when you're still young, playing in the playground, driving your favorite cars? Were you driving your too fast and furious VW Chico or Toyota Test? No. It was only the best for you, and it, the Lamborghinis, the Ferraris, and all these things. And my ladies, baby, my children, no 13 bedroom house, baby, no to young, and it. Yes. But what happened to those dreams? Because when you're young, Mondiaco has no limit. But as a school, in Mondiaco, face reality, so I has it. I can't be guys, yeah, well, I got to can't be yet. That's where we get it wrong. You see the goals of Munda, some man. Kumelu hambe now, because it's feeling a fate. And it's, you fake it till you make it. Once you allow, it's the Muslim club, you'll never achieve those things. You'll never achieve them. But if you keep them, and it's, you won't ever post the handbag, so you must have unrealistic dreams. When you tell people about your dreams, it may never clear. You understand? Job and clear about it in Funubarish, because I'm going to say, that's my dream. So go right, no, come and clear. Because Maushi dream, we should never understand that, and then that's not a dream. We end down there wrong. You understand? So, just like when I said at home, I'm from the poor respect, I can't miss table. I've never owned a pair of new shoes in school. I've never owned a new uniform in school. Eskole ngazi ngagcina sengiyikhomika nje streets cause ngangibona ukuthi ayikho le ndiyami yabo ngiyihlekisa nje ngihambeke hey cathule inkulu hey njalo yabo so uthole ngavela yabo nje ngagcina ngiyikhomika engazi kanjani ngidlala ama sketch nama scene ngoba nje ngibona vele ukuthi hayi ngcono ngiyiportray nje enye into cause indaba ukuthi ngizogqoka odikisi nami ngangifisa ukugqoka odikisi ngibe right ngishaya uthayi ngibe neat yabo I have this thing in me I can imagine myself I can see even mina ndiwumele ngiqala udelete zike mdala Not because bengakwazi, it's because ngine choice. I'll never settle for less. Even when I had nothing, that was my mentality. I remember umamncane ongangifunda ethi ucabanga ukuthi uyini lo? Isinyeva akasozaba nantombi, akasozaba nantombi, ngimbuke nje ngithole. When people back undermine, when uyazi ukuthi once you get that opportunity, you'll show them ukuthi ubani. Ukuthi ngaleso sikhathi akakabi isikhathi sakho. You understand? So la ngangibuka ukuthi okay ngeke ngibethe umuntu engakubona ku Twitter yami ngeke ngona isime ngikusona ngaleso sikhathi so another way ngize ngibe right ngize ngibethe umuntu engimthandayo because mina ngikwazi u pretend because uma u pretend usukusikhohlisa bani wena and ukusikhohlisa wena indaba yakho ayisebe abantu abama relationship bazokutshela bashadile if you are happy at home you will conquer the world But if you are not happy at home, izwe ngakuvuma lithe wisikhokho njalo njalo njalo. But if you are not happy with your wife or with your husband, that is not good. You understand ngiz? So sengisholo ukuthi lama dreams mawunayo, mawufuna ukuba successful, you must be a big dreamer. You understand? Vele uzoqamba manga, you must try about the truth. Angisikushweni ukuthi umlomo uyadala. Isisho sesizulu leso. Ne? So you must lie. You must lie, but you must lie about the truth. Those who watch my top channel don't remember. Mina, man, I'm going to share legacy. So to create a pair, ne? So to start a business, now my presentation, having to convince people, and I always tell people, "Uti, the same thing I'm doing now is something I was doing 7 years ago when I started. Same information, maybe the experience I gained you, but at that time when I started, all the odds were against me." Who will believe me at that time when I'm telling about investment, about trading? I was telling a trading, but to buy a four room and plan is questioning my name, Gini, who have my credit, so I'm in the investment. Who will believe me? So it took us to put in minutes, Hamid. So I'll my respect. See, so get a win. See, try to say my respect. I take a mass of the whole rest, never can buy all three. I find I agree. So they go to inform. No man, I see inform. Ukuthi phela asikwazi ukukhona yabo because we understand imentality abantu bakithi yazi abantu bakithi angibazi kanjani yazi ungafika still present the same thing so ukuthathe nanga usibuli lapha ahambe ngebhenki mina ngihambe ngecorona still present the same presentation but they won't buy le yomuntu ecorona they'll buy lo njani yomuntu ebhenki yaku understand ngithi ingqondo yethu e-wrong nanti sibulalayo iother way siyajudge abantu kakhulu and uma ngabe uyikholwa Mama ubelivela uNkulunkulu. uNkulunkulu mezokusiza. Akalethe indoda egqoke isuti. Ulethe indoda songayinakile isuti njalo lo muntu wesifazane songamnakile. Wena ubheke indoda egqoke amasuti yaba ngamabhenda kanti umuntu ozokusiza lo mthatha kancane. That's if you believe in God. Mina I believe in God because yonke into enginayo emhlabeni I believe ukuthi it's because of uNkulunkulu ongidalile lo mhlaba. And for me to be able to speak because yazi baningi abantu abanama ideas emhlabeni ebusiness. But it's a different story ukuthi usele idea yakho to people who's bye-bye. You understand it? So you can't take that thing for granted and say it's your intelligence. Because it's not my intelligence. uNkulunkulu lo hlise kana ngithi mina ukuthi ngikwazi ukusebenza ngendlela right. So I'll never take that. I'll never acknowledge myself for that. You understand? So if you believe in God, you believe in faith. Emhlabeni siphila ngefaith. Ukuthi ufike la ifaith. Because ubungashayisa nemoto ubuleyo yakhona ushona. You understand? So everything is about faith. So when it comes to success, it must be faith. Because it all starts here. It starts from your head. Yabo mangabe I success mabe ngidefine ngiyengithi it's a meeting point of preparation and luck. Angithi umuntu mabe kumele ithi wazana nenhlanhla sibani bani ngeke sikusho njalo. So yabo uthe ihambela nje wathola le tender nokuthi ihambela uthola nokuthi uma business wavela wahlangana nawo. No. How many times have people came your way bakunikezela izinto ama opportunities because you are not prepared here adlule Because they don't have eyes to see. Tina, in most cases, we use 95% sight instead of using 95% vision and 5% sight. Sfunuboni man. But when you are prepared here, anything is a finger lap. You understand? To venture into business, bengafuni lutho bawa ngishiya nekrisi yoba ngishilo. Bas bekumnandi ukuhamba ngemoto nje noma ukwikrisif. Besihamba nabangani bami sesibiza ama-fabulous boys. Sihamba nje sifuna amantombazane, sidle ingane kuphele. Omunye umfana uthi ngibelesele. Elocating. Jabulani. Ubaba wakho ushiye nekrisif. Ngine-contract eka-Russells nako-Joshua Doyle kube debt collector. I need the car. Asisebenze ndawonye senze lezi zinto. Ayi lo muntu yangikuphela mina. Gijime siyiqasele iminyoka senze ilutho. Angithi angi-understand. Kwathatha ukuthi leya moto ishayise. Ma ishayise leya moto angisakwazi ukulungisa. Phela ubabushonile angizoyilungisa ngani sifike. And then he came to me wathi ngizokulungisela imoto. Ngizoyilungisa sibuyele emsebenzini. That's okay, ilungise. Wayilungisa sisebenza. So if it wasn't ukuthi imoto ishayise ngangeke ngize ngiqale. Mhlawumbe ngabe ngangizoba. Sengisholo ukuthi emhlabeni sometimes thina ngoba sisuke singekho prepared. Ama opportunities asidlula sibuyele emuva. Nami kwaba yintatyami ukuthi ushayise imoto. Kwashayise imoto ngabona ukuthi kwaphela umhlaba. Angisenalo lutho kwale moto ekushiwe nayo iCrusader. Isishayisile. So sekuyavaleka. So sometimes ukuthatha ukuthi kwenzeke into embi empilweni yakho ukuze kuvuleke elinye ipage. But uma ngabe kusenzeka into embi, you won't see. And mina lethi sengenzanga believe. Yabo mina ngisho ngangishaya. Kwasho abohlalithi benkado wabona isolezo ukuthi uyavuka ekuseni. Jabulani Ngcobo. Uthi uyavuka ekuseni kuthiwa kushona ngala. Because sengi-understand into eyi-1. Ukuthi what doesn't kill you will only make you stronger. For as long as you know when. Yazi mina emhlabeni engisho mina ngiphela into eyi-1. Mina ngiphilela ukuphilisa uNkulunkulu. UNkulunkulu wami mangabe i-right. I don't owe anyone anything. I believe in God. If ekuseni njalo uma ngivuka ekuseni ngithandaze ngicede ngenza leso uma ngilala ngithandaze uNkulunkulu. Ngixolise from amaphutha wami. Ngingoni abantu bakhe ngokwenhloso. Lokho kumina nginjani, I sleep at night. Because kubuhlungu ukuthi ube nemali yonke uvunye ilokishi lonke uvume umhlaba wonke. But when you sitting kwi-couch yakhe ebizayo at night, unembeza uyakudla. How many people abafile ngenxa yakho uze ufike la ukhona? Ngabo shortcut. You understand? So it's so nice uma ngabe uya kwi-success. Ukuthi uye kwi-success, but deep down uyazi ukuthi awulimazi bantu endleleni. You understand ngithi? Because u shortcut now njani uyahlupha. What is deal ube nemali yonke emhlaba but awukwazi ukwenjoy? You understand ngithi? And then so ama employees ngizorecord the first thing I close. Ama employees ngale ku E and then u S ama self employed individuals or ama specialists. You understand? Ama specialists it will be someone like your doctor or someone like your accountant, whatever. You understand ngithi? And it's according to the world. If you see accountant or if you specialist udokotela you owning your own surgery, you've made it in life angithi u successful angithi, but not according to financial intelligence. It's not me, don't blame me, blame the subject. The subject ithi I'm a specialist. First of all, they are not business owners, they are self-employed, so they're just like employees. So they are employed, they have something in common. What is that thing? When they stop working one day, what will happen to their income? It will go down. It will stop. So Robert Kiyosaki, uti, whenever you say, when you stop working one day, your salary will go down. Basically, what you are saying to yourself, uti, your plan is to be poor one day. That's what you're working for. Because, buka lento le, u doctor, uma ngabe, eya, kusejari yakhe, ekuseni. Asitokela ze doctor, ne? U doctor, tuli kolu, ingane yakhe yagula, doctor, phuthume esikoleni. Ne? Udokotela uzoyenga ngani yakhe ezinile nozoshona ngani yakhe ngithi. Now, i-assistant yafika-ke ithi sine ngicela uku-assista la ngomjovo ngoba uphethwe yi-flu. Ngavuma ukuthi kujova. No. Why? Because she's not qualified, ne? So what does that mean? Income at doctor for 8 days njani? Yeah. You understand? So it is advantage yabo ukuthini they cannot duplicate themselves. Banjani? But perfect. Sometimes when you're too perfect, it's dangerous in business. Because when we asset, when we work. So what if something is wrong in billionaire? they apply something called leverage. Ne? What is leverage? Leverage is how to do more in less efforts. Ne? Mass drivers is a la service distance in line is figure. But if we are walking, because we'll be using our physical leverage. You understand it? But a car, kumkakawa transport, serves as what? As leverage. It was it was started from point A to point B. No man be an example. Mong in the building, kukona ma steps, kukona lift. Ne? Mangabe ungene lifting. Uvelu press 1, ikbege ku 10th floor. But uzofika nene 10th floor walk, uzofika ka 10 angithi. So when it comes to income as well, you must earn income to aini, it's leverage income. What is leverage income? It's to earn 1% of other 100 people's effort than to earn 100% of your own effort. You understand it? It's to earn 1% of other 100 people's efforts than to earn the 100% of your own efforts. Yabona into enza mofike 15 kumele uyenze nomunjani nabo income. Because if you are earning, if you compare or mhlawumbe inango jabo join abay leverage the passive income. You must have residual income, passive income that will come to you without you doing anything. And that's why you will break the rat race. You are understanding it? And then there's no I. Who I is standing for? Investors. In closing. What is the definition of an investor according to you? Who can tell me? Fast. What is the definition of an investor? Yes, sir.
Someone who injects money for a particular project.
For a particular project? Okay. All right. Okay, according to financial intelligence, an investor is someone who has his money working for him. Then the question I always ask people, are you investing in this house? Ne? I'm sure there are people who are investing, right? I mean, come on guys, your 32 days notice, your retirement, you know, your fixed deposits. I guess they're investing it. Yeah, I'm not sure. They're investing it. Yeah. So the question I always ask people, Uguti, if you've been investing for the past 5 years, for the past 10 years, for the past 15 years, why are you still working? Because it definition of investor, it's someone who has this money working hard for him. So my good friend was your investor. Why are you still working? But it's a story for another day. You must scrutinize. Sometimes don't just confirm, you must scrutinize. You see, when they say you are investing, in future you must tell them they are lying. Because you are not investing, you are saving. And saving is very risky in this millennium. Imagine if you have saved in 2006 when I started this business. I remember rent to $1.750. Today is 13.5 to 14. Should sell drop value, sell losing value of any close to 100% against the US dollar. Yeah? What does that mean? I'm an institution, they'll give you 6% on your investment annually. That's the maximum, or 7.5. You understand? But when you look at inflation, at least it'll grow and obani or 12%. So what does this mean? If you know 100,000, no save, no more in auto invest, whichever institution, I don't care, you're going to manage, because in Kuloma Kunis. So now invest in value, we are depreciated. You may see the figure growing, 200,000, now 6,000, 6%. But more 12% inflation, you're going to minus 6%. Should you short for the money? Got 4%. So imagine your money a compounder, but you compound a winning with direction wrong with depreciation. That's why when they say Uzotola, 2 million when you retire, it might sound as if it's money now, but by the time you're 65, it's $1 is also worth a malini or 200,000. So we are in the game here. You understand it? It's like you're chasing an illusion. So in closing, you must really, 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 guys, take this thing seriously, you know. You must read books. I mean, I'm audios, if you lazy to read. I mean, let me be honest. I'm going to find it my energy, lazy, you understand? That's why I said I'm reading that chair, and she said, go sign that, as in, what's in bed and get, go back and get, 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 and the whole night. For me, there are people who are good in that, but for me, I'm going to show for her, and get, and one page, I think it's sharp, yeah, well. So, information, the apparition journey, we're glad I'm a audience. You understand? So my audio is okay, so I can download the course and figure out how to interact and have a physical computer and get bugger as okay as anything. And I have a can, you understand? Because I'm going to break it down as I can. But if you go and reading, read. That's why I talk about the film to me. I'm into the journey. No, it is.
Yeah,
but part, I call them alternatives. Like, get them audios, more driving, more digital, more music, keep up and you send out. Yeah, but so. Lalela something. They look out, they 30 minutes themselves in. Tony message with their chest, be a public. You understand? And then, what is the best thing you can do for the poor and what? What is the best thing you can do for the poor? Sorry? Give this gentleman a round of applause. Yes, the best thing you can do for the poor is not to be one of them. Yes, you can help them and do whatever, but before you help them, we must first move. We must first move from them first. How would you help them if you're still here? And then again, in the world that changes, the learners would inherit the earth. And then the learned would find themselves beautifully equipped for the world that no longer exists. And that's the one I'm telling you. Labo abafundayo nokuguquka kwezinto bayobusa nomhlaba bese usihlaba abadizika bayicijayo ngamajazi abo bayozithola be-red namajazi but engekho umuntu ozobaqasha ezweni elinga-exist because you study too much again bese bethi no, you're too expensive, we can't pay you.
Can't afford.
Kanti kumele senzeni? Venture into financial intelligence. Bazaar, don't allow your kids to follow the same trap because they are changing from engineer, like all this number causing was and was a cause a mash. But I was, you understand? But please, ne, quote, I'm not against academic education. Ne? In fact, in reality, umuntu who's more academic intelligence, they have more chances of making it in business than someone who's not. That's the fact. But the problem is, once you are founder, what do you do after that? Once you are founder, uber programmed, because now I'm a qualified engineer or whatever, then I'm going to look for a job, a security, and then I'm safe for the rest of my life. Of course, look, there's security, there's no freedom. Pella, we are chasing security. When there's security, there's no freedom. There's nothing wrong with the founder. Because I want to call him English. But you know, so for us, for us, it's difficult. We must speak in Zulu, translate it in English, and then speak. So it's not nice. So when the opportunity to start, you don't want to start. You understand? Because my mom has a strong foot. When the mistake A1, but when my TV show mistake A1, you're trend. So it's your trend. So my mom has a strong, nothing will break you. For no fault, that's what I've been endeavoring. My breaker. It's fine. I mean, I believe in one principle. Also, can be perfect, it's fine. I was not fortunate to master that side, but at least I've mastered the other side, like my entrepreneurs. And you know what do entrepreneurs believe in? Okay, let me say, one of the rules of the rich says, you must always hire people who are smarter than you to do things for you. And that's what I do. I don't know anything about law, but I've got lawyers protecting my business all over. I've got accounting, counting my books, making sure everything is in order. I pay them a salary, but who's reaping millions? It's me. You understand that? Sometimes, a position of your own, it shuts it down because they didn't have the privilege to go to school. You can't achieve anything. You'll always find a way. More pay and also could always find a way. My last statement will be, it is not your boss's job to make you rich. Your boss's job is to pay you for what you do every day. And that is to make him rich. Thank you, everyone.